Thank you. You know, last year, during the most difficult time of grieving my husband, Renee, I have received an unexpected gift from someone that I love, that I admire, for obviously her voice, her strength, her talent, her dedication. Oh, she writes songs. She's so talented, and on top of it, she's a mother. And you know her very well, actually. Her name is Pink. And if I may just add something that, for me, it blows my mind. I'm so thankful about that, because I don't write my songs. I am at the mercy of songs, in a way. So she took the time, and she knew that I was going through the hardest, one of the hardest things that a mother and a wife can go through. And she took the time to reach so deep to offer me that song. So for me, for an artist to take the time and write a song and give it to another artist, it's got to be the ultimate gift from one artist to another. The song that she offered me expresses the power to stand up and stay strong in any situation of life. This most wonderful song is called Recovering. And if I may, I would love to sing it for you tonight.
Baby, hold me, even darkness, the only bright as that's what I could from my heart. But I'm going back to the start. Little by little, day by day, one step at a time, shake her.